into a variation of an eight.
Yep.
We should do the we should go back over the shape of the eight.
Yep.
Because an eight is not exactly a spiral. What I'm suggesting, first of all, we put an eight on the floor, but if we do the snake down, then you have your circle idea, but it also goes into infinity because it goes on and on. And on. So what about that? Because I thought when you fell in love with the eights was when you were doing that in the bath, which is both hands, and you were challenged because we do only one arm on the bath. But if you stand in three, of course, you have two arms. And I remember you start sort of challenging yourself to do that with both arms, and you do it. And that's really what's basically, as far as I can see, you can tell me if I'm wrong, that's what's inspired you to want to dance the eights.
Absolutely.
Is that movement?
Yes.
One and two, and one and two. So that's the eight that we're using.
Okay.
So that's not, I'm just explaining to you, you can choose from these choices. So that usually works well for three, because you have your legs, you change your legs as you change your arm. You can make four into three by doing behind, one, two, three, behind, one. Then you've got an asymmetric leg, but you're not changing legs. So it's your, you can choose what you want to do. Or you can do one, two, three, touch, one, two. That way you change your legs. So that's how I see it. The spiral idea, I've done that quite a bit, I do it with the kids, because I make them run, and then the one in the that turns, and they turn around and curl up, and then they reverse, and they go back again, out of the spiral of the snake. But that is a different concept, which we can work out of that, if you want to, because we can do the same shape into a spiral.
A floor pack of spiral.
Yes. And then back behind, doing it backwards.
Yes.
You've got the semicircles, you've got your arms in eights, and you're doing a spiral. So you've got three ingredients.
Yep.
Does that make any sense?
Thank you.
Now, do that one again, and do it backwards.
Oh, right.
You got that one forwards, and the arms will come. So go up to there and come back and stand there.
Goodness, where to start?
The question is, are you going to start back and front and step across? So you start behind you, back, front, and back.
That's nice.
Yeah, that's the reverse of what you just did.
Yeah, that's